All right, so we have our code, we have our editor. Let's open up the code in the editor. We can just pull this over from Finder and have this nice little sidebar.
That is cool. I had no idea you could do that. Okay, so these are all our files. This is looking familiar now. I played around with these before.
Okay.
So these are all JavaScript files. I don't want to look at them right now.
All right.
The one that seemed most important was that index file.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so this is the HTML that we saw in the browser earlier.
Yeah, and so right, this is the HTML. This is that grid container with the rows and the cells.
Mm-hmm.
I had some different tiles. I made a Udacity-flavored version of this app.
Okay.
I want to get them in there. So basically, I want these different, the two tile, the four tile, to be something different.
Okay. So just replace the pictures.
Yeah. Should we do that in here, or is that going to happen in the CSS?
Well, let's see. Do we see anything in here about the pictures themselves?
I don't, no.
All right. So let's try looking.
See, so you open up
here.
Style.
Yeah. So we've got a couple of different CSS.
So the one we were playing with before was the main, so maybe that's the
place
to go.
Yeah, that's probably the best place to look.
Okay, so I'm going to search around for tiles and make some changes.
All right.
Cool.